Let's talk about the second type of people who do not accept negative qualities. A lot of time when you're gonna see such person, you will say and you will call him selfish, rude, mean, because when you talk to that person, it's always about him. It's like, I did this, even it was the teamwork, or he will focus a lot about his qualities, about his effort, what he did, and he will never accept any failure. He will never accept any responsibilities if it was a negative outcome. So those people will blame others. They will blame government. They will blame economy. They will blame their boss. They will blame the food that they eat. They will blame everyone and everything in order to be above the situation. And the paradox of this, that those people, they cannot grow because they cannot accept their negative qualities. They cannot accept the responsibilities. They cannot admit mistakes. They cannot grow from this. So the person who admits his bad qualities, he can say something like, yes, I did a mistake. This was my lesson and I will do next time better. But if the person cannot accept his bad qualities, then he will say like, no, it's not my mistake. I did everything perfect. It was because of him. So next time the person is not gonna try to change his behavior. He will just blame somebody else. So at the result, this person cannot grow, cannot achieve the goals, and cannot learn new skills, because for him, he's already great. He's already perfect. But in reality, there is something that the person do not accept in himself. And because of that, he's pulling himself down.